3, 2.
Beck, don't!
1.
No, Beck! Stop.
Oh, it's great! Oh, it's fantastic!
Stop it! Do you want me to bite you? Do you want me to bite you? I will bite you. Stop! You have
sharp knuckles. Oh, your hair is so soft.
You have sharp knuckles. You know what? Please stop. Please stop. I will come in and call a teacher. I'm going to call
this
a teacher.
So great.
Mature people don't do this!
Happy birthday, no charge, really.
Stop! Oh my god, Beck!
If you resist, it only makes it worse!
Beck and I aren't splitting up.
Well.
Dude.
Kidding.
Beck and I are not Splitsville.
Well.
Is there something you want to talk about?
Kidding.
I just wanted you to have a dog because I know you've talked about getting one ever since I met you, and I thought that maybe...
Can we sit somewhere else?
Nope.
Fine. All right, you know what?
Tell me what.
No. Cat?
No, I don't want to ask her! No!
Fine. Yeah. We'll both ask her.
You want to see pain?
Hey, why don't we go sit over there? Settle. Look at me.
No!
Look at me!
No!
Look at me!
What?
You're sweating.
I gotta take this and kill you both with it.
How could you kill us with toilet paper?
Put it down. Put it down. Gonna say you're sorry.
You didn't tell me she was 9.
How come everyone's being all weird?
I'll tell her.
No, you won't.
Your phone's making noise.
I think she knows that.
You don't know what she knows.
I know you're being obnoxious.
Oh.
How is it that I'm playing the dumb girl?
Where are you going?
Anywhere else.
Better go hose her down.
Say you love me.
Magic word.
Please.
I love you.
Okay.
I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee. Please.
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
2 sugars.
I know what to do.
To let Tori Vega out of your filthy prison. No.
Well, we tried.
Uh-huh. Sir? Open the door!
Is that Jade?
Yeah. I'm busy working on a project!
Need to talk to you!
Sorry, door's locked.
2 words.
I bet they won't be helpful.
Your problem.
I was right. Why don't we walk over to some other location?
You must feel pretty stupid right now.
Okay, that's a timeout.
No, I was just trying
to... Go sit on the steps.
Thank you, Andre and Beck, for handcuffing Jade to the table.
No problem.
P.S. She's not picking her nose. I made it super clear.
Just run. Run fast and far.
She won't leave, so I'm going to be nice and let her sit here while I do my video profile.
The costume designer was in your dressing room?
Uh-huh.
Was she cute?
He was adorable.
What? Really?
So,
all right, okay.
What? I'm done talking about it!
No, we're not.
He's kidnapping me! You won't see it! Kidnapper! Kidnapper! Let go!
Could someone please take me to a car door so I can slam my face in it?
I have a car.
Okay, you need to chill.
Or else what?
Or else I'm not gonna talk to you for the rest of the day. You gonna chill?
Yes. So what are you doing tonight?
I am going to trick my girlfriend.
Trick her?
Well, sorta. You know, she has to say yes to everything.
I'm not sure I need to hear this.
I've missed you.
So what are you gonna do about it?